return to Miles Edgeworth, ex-prosecutor. Oh yes, and we have things to do. Heaven's tear! We tear a regular piece of... Hey! What? Okay. That is for sure. Oh, yeah. Attaboy, Edgeworth. So when we last left off, Kay's essentially been... I forget if she's officially been arrested, but... A pony sparkling in the twilight. Perhaps it's Pegasus. A horn on its head. Could it be the legendary unicorn? Unicorn Pegasus! 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 There's a plaque. It's written on the plaque. A magical contradiction! Naturally. Okay. I remember looking at that before. Hey, Uncle Ray. That's a good question. No. If the intro's anything to go by, there was falling involved. Yeah, you should feel bad for the big guy. What all do we have in our... We have a small collection of evidence here. Kay's memories. Someone walked toward her from behind the stand and pushed her off the roof. That stand. From behind the stand, pushed her off the roof. I examined this tree. It's a very pretty tree. And then someone walked to her from the stand, like so, and pushed her off the roof. No, I don't want to talk to you, Uncle Ray. Yes. What do you think, Uncle Ray? No, you didn't think the same thing that you had before. Well, there's this suspicious-looking thing right here, but I don't think we can actually examine it. What? Ah! Kay! How did you get here? Admiring the view beneath the tree. What were you doing in the tree, Kay? You were hiding in the tree, weren't you? Hmm. Only because we care about you, Kay. Trying to remember, I bet. Oh. Oh. Which means there's no way you could have killed her. Negative style points. Oh boy. How about a hug? Okay. Well, don't do it. Don't do it. You know the real Kay would have totally refused the hug. Oh boy. Oh boy. Yep. Well, gang, what do we do now? Nonsense. He's not wrong. All right. Operation Save K. Atta girl. Uncle Ray still has a lot to lose. Yes, he does. Oh, Uncle Ray's going back to his sulking spot. All right. Well, at least. Uncle Ray's gonna be on TV! Oh boy. Now, let's talk to Kay. Well, obviously the first thing you want to do... Always badges of some sort. Yes. All right. Right. Person in red appeared. Pushed you. No way. The moon just over their shoulder. As it there? Just above the cherry tree. Interesting. Let's keep chatting, though. A faint scent from a food stall. A perfectly what? What? Okay. What? Yeah. Sorry, Kay. I'm sure it was an awesome burger, but it's not very helpful right now. And yet you never actually stole anything. Besides the truth. Nobel. Yeah. Well. Okay, she was standing under the chair. Well, this seems to be the immediate contradiction. Never mind. Ow. Came over from the stand. Scratch that. This is the immediate contradiction. There we go. That's better. There. Right. So where was she pushed? So she didn't fall over the railing. But was she standing under the cherry tree? She saw the moon over the red dude's shoulder. And the red dude pushed her. Right. Naturally. Yeah, it's very aggressive. Oh. Edgeworth. Now, we'll get back onto this. That odd-looking... Since we get to look closer at this area, we're going to examine the tree closer. It's a tree. There we go. It's part of the aesthetic. Chill, Edgeworth. Okay, anything else we can look at? Nope. Okay, fell down the maintenance hatch? Nah, just kidding. Right. When indeed. Ray? No. Just a joke! No one ever takes you seriously, Uncle Ray. Alright. Can we talk to Kay again? I'm pretty sure that's our only piece of evidence. Oh, God. Ah! That's not what I wanted to do. Yeah, that's our only piece of logic right now. Interesting. What can we do? Hmm. A ghost? I always have an awfully serious look on my face. Okay, I think maybe... if I examine this again... thought we'd try and open it or something. Alright. Do you have anything to say, Uncle Ray? No. Look over the side. What? Oh, wow. Watch the TV! Fiftieth floor. Oh, great. Let's examine the news. That's the 50th floor, huh? No, I wanna look at that No, I don't wanna go in there. Sorry, Gumshoe. I've seen that. That's the 50th floor, right? That's where the lights are on, right? Present it to the TV. Obviously. There. Practically illegal cover-ups. Nice. Kay got it. The Tunnel of Love. Maybe. Oh-ho. It's breaking Uncle Ray's heart. You just don't get it. Of course. Well, with that in mind, maybe the hatch leads to the 51st floor? Secret portal. Or a secret hatch. Let's open it up and find out. Perhaps. We need to see what's down there. Our red-hooded person, our murder, too. Let's not forget. So let's finish our current investigation. Oh no, who's this? Oh shit! Emma! Hey! And she finally accomplishes her goal. However many years in the future. Kay became a mummy? Oh boy. My teacher from abroad? Oh. Emma? Yeah. Kay doesn't remember. Miles Edgeworth is my assistant. Shocked face. Shocked faces all around. Yeah, it is. Don't sweat the details. Introductory hug! Wow, she's really broken up about this. Whoa. Yes, let's get to work. Yeah, we have some catching up to do. The defense team? Yeah, the investigative team. The K. Faraday defense team, yes. Let's go, go, go! Let's go, 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 save our game. Oh, shit. I wanted to save. It appears to be. Awfully complicated. Because she is. She likes this stuff. Prosecutorial attorney Edgeworth. Science time! Let's do science. Once again. Aww. We can never get enough cute assistants. It certainly does. Perhaps? Sure thing, Uncle Ray. Thank you, Kay. Assist me! Alright. Well, this is the only badge we have to share now. What? Pink? What? Whoa. Yeah. What do you think of the Jammin' Ninja? Fair enough. The details are unknown. Totally. That's true, and it did affect your memory. Atta girl. Thanks, Emma. What else can we share with you? Have a dead body. It's worth a try. Yes, I'm just screwing around at this point. What do you think about candles? What do you think about this building? What else do we even have? Alright. This was worth having a blast. Alright. Notice anything? No? What? Emma? Emma, please. Extraordinarily dangerous. Why do you look so sad that you can't shock someone? Emma, please. Relax, girl. Sports. Tough, manly sports and War of the Eyeglasses? What is the War of the Emma? What have you been doing? They all go to storage, right? They look suspiciously like price tags. Nooks and crannies are good. What is this? Something used to be there. It was something rather cheap. Star-shaped mark? Perhaps. You're talking about this guy. Thank you for making that ridiculously easy for me, Edgeworth. Interesting. That ties our weapon to, or murder. Well, I think for now, we'll break. Come back to this. Continue our investigation with science!